This is my job right near the Mississippi River, and the truck that's parked dead center of the screen against the fence, that's mine. I'll be running that today. And this is our yard. And the reason I'm taking this picture is to show the flooding that's on the river right next to us, and a friend's house that's been underwater for quite some time who lives right down here. We'll get to his house in a minute. I'm gonna go on ahead and just go straight up to the height limit that we're allowed to go. We're at 300 feet now. We're
maximum
allowed to
flight altitude reached.
Shouldn't be max. Oh, I'm looking at the wrong thing here. Yeah, we're about 300 feet now. Well, here's somebody's house down here that's flooded. I don't know who that is. But to the left side of that canal that is obviously seriously flooded, there's a road that runs on the left side of that levee wall that's underwater. And the friend that I mentioned is on that road. And we're coming over his house now. Or their house, it's a family. Well, I have to get off the video to change over to get a snapshot of this.
Maximum flight altitude reached.